My name is Maddie Chalfant. I'm a graduate student in Patrick Lusk's lab at the Yale School of Medicine. I'm interested in how the cell compartmentalizes itself. So the cells are actually pretty cool. They're kind of divided up into different units based on what they do. So like the nucleus controls all of your genomic material and protects it, versus like the Golgi is kind of like the sorting. So it's kind of like the post office where it sends proteins to different parts of the cell. Cilia are these hair-like structures that extend from cells, and they are involved in signaling, but we don't really know how cilia are maintained and compartmentalized. I grew up in Breckenridge, Colorado, which is a ski resort in Colorado. It was a fun place to grow up. We got to go skiing every Friday, and once a year we'd have a powder day where we would go skiing as a school. I wasn't really interested in science growing up. I really loved the humanities. I played cello and I really loved reading and writing. I was taking an intro to biology course in undergrad and I really started to like the material. It's just really cool the way that such small random events can have such, create so much diversity in the world. My teacher for that class asked me to come into her office one day and said, "Would you like to work in my lab? You seem like you're really good at science." I had never thought about it before, but I did, and it was wonderful. I ended up doing my senior thesis with her. And I love being in the Lusk Lab. It's been great. Everyone is super funny, and you just get to joke around all day. And you get to be, I'm super weird, so you get to be your weird self, and it's pretty great. Like, sometimes when after lunch I get really tired, so I'll blast reggaeton and just kind of jump around in circles. I do a lot of mammalian cell culture, so my typical day involves checking on my cells, making sure that they're happy and alive, and feeding them. They're kind of like a pet rock, but they can actually die if you forget about them too much, so gotta go feed them. I do a lot of cloning, so we like to take proteins that we're interested in and overexpress them in cells, and then we have inserted a fluorescent tag into one of our proteins so we can look at it visually and see if it's actually located at the base of the cilia or if it's not. Really powerful and pretty cool. And you get to look at pretty pictures, which is one of the favorite things about biology for me, is looking at the pretty pictures. I think one of the reasons why I didn't like science originally was it seemed pretty boring. I mean, the way that you're taught in school, at least I was just, you had to memorize all these words that don't really seem to make any sense, and memorize pathways, and it's like, okay, this has no relation to my life at all. But one of the things I really like about science is that you can think about it however you want.